Operation Smile is an international NGO that seeks to take care of children with facial deformities in the most underserved regions of the world. A program of Operation Smile, it used to take months or even a year to put together because you have to look at every detail. Mobility plays a truly crucial role. If we're operating 21,000 children a year, that means that we have three missions starting sort of at any given moment. To me, one of the most exciting tools that we have at our disposal today is Microsoft Link. The beauty of it is I'm able to touch base with clinicians all over the world, and not only clinicians, but all the people who are involved in putting together our mission.
For us, the nice part about things like Office 365 and Link Online that we're using is it's great technology, it's cool technology, but it meets our mission goal.
As we see technology increasingly penetrate the globe, that allows us to reach out and contact people that otherwise are completely inaccessible. It allows us to go back and follow those patients because we can keep track of them.
I think the great part for us for Polycom is that we have these high-end video solutions where we can integrate rooms, whole rooms of people together in our 360 camera solution into Link. Some of the other things that we're seeing is that people are starting to use Link more. What this is doing is helping to stem the tide of telecommunications cost. We work in 60 countries. We have volunteers from around 90 countries. So there's a constant give and take with telecommunications cost. We're not just chasing after cool stuff. We actually have a solid foundational platform that supports our real needs of our organization. That's where Polycom came in. That's where Link Online came in.
The Microsoft platform makes us more efficient. We're a global charity, but we've got to run our charity as efficiently as possible to provide as many smiles as possible with the top quality that is available. We can literally connect the best of medicine to the most needy of patients in real time. And that's been a dream for a long time, and now we see it happening before our eyes.
Operation Smile's impact goes well beyond the 21,000 children that we're operating at this point. It's just the beginning of the impact that we hope to have in the future with the tools at our disposal.